father had taken for his new wife. A woman with two daughters of her own. All three were beautiful of face, but violent like a part. Jack, on the other hand, had no father, and his mother... Because the baker had lost his mother and father in a baking accident, well, at least that's what he believed, he was anxious to have a family of his own and was concerned that all efforts until now had failed. replace the spell on his house.
What spell?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father put you and his young wife to this cottage. They were a handsome couple, but not handsome neighbors. You see, your mother was a child, and she had developed an unusual appetite. She took one look at my beautiful garden and told your father that what you want was more than anything else in the world. Why?
Tell the vicar any more of his sister, not even that her name was Rapunzel, she went on.
I thought I'd been more than reasonable, and that we all might live happily ever after. But how was I supposed to know what your father had also hidden in his pocket? You see, when I inherited that garden, my mother warned me that I'd be punished if I were ever to lose any of them.
Thank you.
festival. Charlie the male, Charlie the woman. This is the whole thing that Charlie the woman. We make up this moment a festival. All the fire is lit.
The carriage is waiting.
We must be gone.
The spell is my house. Only I can live. The spell is
no,
my house.